This tutorial will cover solving the traveling salesman problem with Java 8 and random restart hill climbing. I will be using code from the previous hill climbing tutorial and modify that code, adding random restart functionality and finally test running the application. I will start by creating a new project. And it's going to be running on Java 8. And let's create a new package. And open up the hill climbing project. And I will be copying all the classes from here. And let me rename this. So random restart hill climbing. Now the city class and the route class will stay the same. The random restart hill climbing will be changed and the driver will be changed also. Now here let's remove this compare routes string. And for the purpose of this tutorial, let's say we have 10 random restarts. So this method will return an array list containing 10 routes considered the shortest route. So we define this array list and we will return it. But before doing that, we will have a for loop calling the find shortest route. And I want those routes sorted by shortest distance. So let's have this method. Sort routes by distance. It uses Java 8 to do the sorting. And I will be calling it from here. So this does it for this class. Next, let's go to the driver class. Now here, let's start by removing this. And those two. So I will be instantiating a random restart hill climbing instance and calling the find shortest routes method on it. Passing it this route containing those cities. And what's returned is going to be stored in the routes array list. So here we printed the heading, and here we will print the contents. So the cities and the total distance. And finally, I will print the shortest route found and the distance for that shortest route. And test running this application, we will get so this is the shortest route since they're sorted by distance. And let's see if we run it again, what we get.